We got a problem.
Bicho's gone crazy. Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down. Bicho always had our back. And we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people. Train them. That means no one gets left behind. Even Bicho. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
I need a ride.
Agradecido.
Out!
Picho! Picho! You crazy come mierda. Where are you? He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went.
Son los duros de la cinta, pero tú lo que eres una mullina. Manito, deja tu miri miri que tú tienes siete caras, tú lo que eres un arcoíris, yeah. Di que son los duros de la city, pero tú lo que eres una mullina. Manito, deja tu miri miri que tú tienes siete caras, tú lo que eres un arcoíris, yeah. Miri 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 miri.
Picho set the bulls loose on everyone. What are we doing?
Oh, shit!
The little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose as some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him. going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support. Watch yourself, Danny. Big gun. Hostage situation. Shit.
God, thank you. Listen, it wasn't us. It was Enrique. He was the one stealing baby.
I'm unarmed. Don't shoot.
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
Si. And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe is?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
I'm reloading! Air support! Coño! Air support!
Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho! Picho! Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off.
Right.
Or not? You don't think I will?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it? What the fuck do you know, eh? I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not a bug. You're not Picho. What's your real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
We need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You're Paz. Your name is Paz. You're not Picho, man. You're not a bug. Your bus, and I need you with us, okay?
Tough little chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters, but I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si. Talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Nanny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the 3 checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
That's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Dani. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Hey, 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 what you gonna do when they come for you? Bag of tricks, now watch me move. Hey, 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 what you gonna do when they come for you?
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas mantanzas is libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get el doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Dani.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Up, Dani.
Mierda! Granada! Coy!
Depleted uranium needs more Supremos from one. Nice house. Being a true Yaran pays off. Should check inside.
You should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Dani. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Don't Tome mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go?
Okay.
Let's look around for clues. Who you been talking to, Sergio? Who the fuck are these guerrillas? Pablo, did you send Baca?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Me cago en su madre. He's on the run. Someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Pablo and Yara are away. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off. Get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. There's that true Yaran piece of shit. I've got you. I've got you.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13. What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
Thank you. mandan porque por mí no se la esencia. Con tanto brillo no hay casualidad. Hoy somos una insignia nacional. Soy lo que te puedo. Puntos cardinales de mi timba, tabaco ron, una del baile y la armonía.
Soy el menjunje divino, el aderezo de Juan.
To kill the alarm. Shit. Special forces.
Alia, I'm doing this for you. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today. Because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Dani. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Danny, they're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops for a way in.
Death from above?
It's worth a shot.
You should get me to the roof. Lock down tight.
What's happening, Danny?
Fastest way in is with the gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it.
What is this place?
Guerrillas are in the Pampa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El doctor's lab.
All we are being attacked by terrorists. Defend the video. Defend the path to paradise.
Give them help, Paolo.
Guerrillas are in the Pampa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all. We are being attacked by terrorists.
Please.
Defend the video. Defend the path to paradise.
Are you okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Vivero's really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to... I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the bones.
I'm... He's dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what this rock do? Wipe that stupid look off your face and give me learning something.
Pablo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias. I was not fucking around.
comes the fucking cavalry.
That is a compliment.
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking someone else.